Now, Dracut police say that this case all started when the victim came forward. Then yesterday, they arrested that hockey coach right here at the police station.
He doesn't deserve it because he's a kind, gentle guy. Alan Pereira is not a pedophile.
Neighbors can't imagine 59-year-old Alan Pereira could ever hurt a child. Police say the youth hockey coach sexually assaulted one of his players. Pereira coached street hockey and worked at Breakaway Hockey Deck in Dracut.
I never seen him do anything inappropriate, really. It's a shock. There's a lot of kids here, too, during the day. And it's scary to think something could happen because I'd never seen anything like that coming.
Police say the abuse started when the victim was 14 years old and continued for several years.
The suspect is alleged to have inappropriately touched the victim and allegedly tried to coerce the victim into performing sexual acts on him.
The rink's owner hired Pereira in 2011 and says he coached a traveling team that also played here. 5 months ago, when the victim's mom came forward, he fired him, saying, "We were made aware of the allegations and took them very seriously. We took quick corrective action."
He's very dedicated to his teams. They go on trips, they go everywhere. I wish the best for him. I hope this doesn't go any further. I hope it will end, because it's not true.
Pereira faces 3 felony counts of indecent assault and battery on a person over 14.
We understand that it takes a lot of courage for these folks to come forward and tell their story.
And police ask that if there are any other victims, that they come forward. Pereira faces a judge in Lowell tomorrow. Live in Dracut, Sean Shiabot, WCVB News Center 5.